We have seen the Jane's problem statement, its impact on her mental as well as physical health. So she adopted anger management techniques. Now we are covering in this session progress and reflection. Over time, Jane notices a positive change in her interactions. Her colleagues have started acknowledging her efforts to handle situations more calmly. She reflects on the progress she has made and the improved relationships she has nurtured.